letter from Major Sullivan Ballou of Rhode Island to his wife Sarah, captured both the sorrow and the terrible resolution of the men who marched forward to die. Sent to the music of Unger's Ashokan Farewell. Here's a portion of that letter. Camp Chase, Washington, July 14th, 1861.